Okay, since we got off to a start, but we really needed to do this. This is so very important to me because a lot of information that's captured on here is going to be used for years to come. There's nobody in the United States that have access to a personal recording from the founders like them. In fact, they've been doing so many things this past year, they haven't even been on the road as much. And to get them to come out on a Sunday afternoon to respond to the request from Debra and I, you know, I think they're pretty neat guys. but this is a tribute to you guys because we told them that we had the very best of Chicago that was going to be present here, and that's the name of the game, and we know that to be true, okay? At this point, I'm going to hand it over to my superstar host from Urban Broadcast Media, and that is my twin brother, Professor Scott, okay, Wazir Sabir, all right? And you heard Lorraine mention this young lady several times. Now, this lady has been so close to Debra and I for so long. I mean, she is so very special to us. And she is the residing senior leader here in the Chicago area, the top national sales director in the Midwest. She is Miss Everything. And I want to ask her to step up here with us. And that's the one and only, Miss Renell James. All right. Renell Smith, I'm sorry, going on right. Renell, right on. Step on up here. Now, some of you may know and some of you may not know. One of the reasons that our organization is really, really starting to explode in network marketing is all about exposure. You know, the way companies come about deciding on a business plan, everybody knows that the traditional approach is to spend thousands, even millions of dollars on advertising. We usually use print media, radio, or television. But I want you to know, it seems as though in the past 5 years or so, there's been one component that is exceeding all others, and that's because the portability of it. We're talking about radio. And that's why I was delighted, absolutely delighted, when I was told that I had an opportunity to hook up with a gentleman that is a legend in radio. I'm talking about, let me tell you this. This gentleman got started in radio when he was 15 years old. Can you imagine that? But you know he's good. He comes from Sugarland, Texas. He's been in all the major radio spots. He's definitely at the top of his game. And then one of the reasons that we're excited to have the turnout we have here, because he actually helped put together with his ace, but they came out with a 60-second commercial that I heard and likely blew my mind. And so I just want to say thank you so very much. We really appreciate you, Lee. My point that I wanted to make is network marketing, companies don't have to pay the big money for advertising because guess who has the responsibility of sharing the program? The people, the reps, and that's the way to do it. And it is a very effective business plan. You know, you have companies like Prior America that have wrote more business than New York Life and John Hancock combined. So we know it's an effective way. But what would happen? What if you combine that element with radio, if you could get it at a reasonable cost? Wouldn't that be unbelievable? Well, that's exactly what's going on here. That's exactly why so much has happened in our organization just in the past few weeks. We just established a long-term contract with the Urban Broadcast Media that every single Sunday at 5 p.m., the network marketing experts are going to be on the air. Yes. Hosted by these two individuals right here, who I think the world of. The Chicago academician, my brother, Wazir Sabir. I call him Professor William Lawrence Scott. Absolutely amazing, amazing gentleman. And then when he gets to talking in that voice, man, sometimes I just call just to hear that voice on the voicemail. And then we have Renell. You know, you done heard so much about her, but you're going to hear so much more. There's nothing. We think so much alike. We just don't take no for an answer because we know what's best for you. But seriously, though, she is the kindest lady I know with a whip. Reminds me when I was in, can I get an amen to that? It reminds me when I was in Catholic school and the nuns would beat you and make you say thank you. But she's a very special person, and I tell you, her organization is loaded, and you're going to hear from them today. People that have saved so much money with the Ameriplan benefits. Thank you for your help. All right.
Thank you.
Okay, well, that being said, I'm going to turn it over.
We
you get this show started before I guess.